Taunton Dean Council is lending Somerset County Cricket Club £1 million towards the redevelopment of its grounds. The club wants to demolish the ground's old pavilion and build a new £3 million development, hoping to host international cricket matches in the future. It's seeking the rest of the funding through the England and Wales Cricket Board and a bank loan.